You know, while we're going on here. The facts are, is that we, you know, the band, thought we should come back here and do another gig and everything, you know? And to us, it ain't even about sort of the bullshit problem about security. It's more about, like, you know, if we can take a chance like this to bring up something like that, then we can hang out with a bunch of people who maybe think alike, you know? So with that in mind, man, I don't wanna like, you know, rain on anybody's parade, but everybody's being really cool and we're trying to do something good and show everybody that maybe our generation isn't full of shit like some other ones were, you know? So what I'm trying to get to is, if you could just please not throw yourself on your friends and neighbors, because maybe they don't want you on their backs, you know? And if we can hang out and all try to, you know, be here, you know, like, hanging out and everything, I think it'll be really rocking. So, it's a thing about respect. By the way, the whole world's listening to us tonight, so...